What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama here. And that's bound to happen when you take a drink right before you record. Excuse me. We are back for another Brick Bronze Pokemon. And we are still on King Joey's account. And we're still trying to catch new Pokemon and level up his Gengar and his Muk. And the other ones, of course. It's a Spheal. Am I saying that right? Spheal. Or is it Seheal? No, it's Spheal. I think. Am I saying it right? I really need to go to Google to learn how to say these names. Actually, that probably wouldn't be a good idea. Google will have you saying of all kinds of messed up. Let me walk over your wood. Walk over it again. No, use it as a steps. Walk over it again. Come over here. Can't get much over here. Ooh, what is that? Can you actually go back there? Probably not, but that would be cool if you could. A hidden little Easter. You can! TM-102. What is that? TM-102. Waterfall. Water type. It's a physical. Water type. 80 power. 100% accurate. May cause flinching. I'll have to show that to Joe Boma when he comes downstairs. That is cool. Alright, let's come back out. That is cool. Let's see if there's anything in this water. A seal. Go, Gengar, go. Use Dark Pulse on him. Taking him out. So if you guys didn't know about that, come back into the 7th gym right at the water point. Come to the waterfall. Go behind the waterfall and get your TM-102. Which is Waterfall. I love the little Easter eggs they have hidden around in here. It's cool. You can't go back there. I love them. I believe I was on my way back up to Heal. I think. I don't remember. That's really bad. You don't remember what you were just doing and you just started doing it. But in my defense, as the last video was rendering, I was watching Alonzo again. He's up to almost 50 layers of that self-tan stuff, and it's just funny. The funny, quirky things he says, like, he was putting it on, and he's like, "Is this blackface?" And I'm thinking, if anybody else would have said that, that would have been considered racist. And I'm sure somebody's still gonna, you know, make a comment about it. But it was just so funny. Anytime I really need to laugh in that, I just gotta watch his videos. He is just so funny. Again, as I previously stated, he is for an older audience. I think I was just running around trying to heal. Trying to heal. Snow run again. Let's try this again. Well, good morning, Thumb. Another email notification? No, my stalker. respond to you yesterday. Why do you think I'm going to respond to you today? Joey, I'm using one of your ultra balls on this snow run. Can we catch it this time? We weren't able to with last video. Did we get you? Yes, snow run. So let's go and snow run this way. I know which one to download the thumbnail for. That's why I do that. No. Transferred. Yes. Alright, let's see how many he's mucks. Level 64. He is now up to 143. Yes. Hey, Vanilla. Fight. Dark Pulse. Bye, Vanilla. And then I lost track of what I was talking about. Ooh, it is 7:59 a.m. Joe Bama will be getting up in about a half an hour. So he won't be in this video, but in the next one he should be. Alright, let's take this snow run out. Pokemon. Let's pull out Charizard. We haven't pulled out Charizard in a few. And I want to see him Mega. He's an Omega Mega Evolution too. I know. Next Friday, we'll be getting Robux. I actually have enough online to do it for one of the accounts. But it would end up going to Joey, and I think he'd just waste it. Because he'd probably do it on Project Pokemon and do the rolls in that. Which, I mean, it ain't really wasting it. But it's his choice on what he wants to spend it on. I just think that he could be in here getting coins and getting all of his Pokemon that he does not have. But he just likes running through as fast as he can to beat it, instead of taking his time to leveling up his Pokemon. That's why Mom is leveling him up. Mom, can you level up my Pokemon for me? I'm sure you guys have heard him ask me quite a few times in the videos. And it's like, Joey, it's not that hard. You run around, you kill Pokemon. Sorry, that's kind of violent. You run around, you collect experience from Pokemon. It's not that hard. It's time consuming, but it's not that hard. And then you sit here and you talk to y'all while you're doing it. It's really easy. But I'm talking about a 9-year-old who really doesn't have much patience, so... I am trying to think of another prank to do on him. I think y'all like those ones. Now, with Joe Daddy working back at Grand River, we're gonna be able to be doing more box openings and that. And I'm hoping to get some really nice ones. Because I know you guys love watching that. And then I'm going to have to maybe use Joe Daddy's phone, because when we had hooked mine up to the selfie stick, somehow it changed my settings, so now when I record, I have to have my camera sideways, because if I have it this way when I'm recording, my recording software automatically flips it, and even when I go in and try to change it, it still seems to take forever to upload the videos. In fact, the one from Easter, I'm still fighting with it. And it'll render it, and as soon as it starts to upload, it just like stops, and I do not understand why. So I may end up having to take them and uploading them as they are, and then using YouTube's software to render. But I know I'm gonna start using the selfie stick more when we're out and about, so that I can get both Joey and myself into the vlog videos. Because for right now, Easter Eve, I had placed brand new batteries. I'm missing a battery. He did it to me again. There it is. I had put brand new batteries in here, and I closed it up, and I made sure I turned it on and everything. That morning, when I went to do the recording, they were dead. And for some reason, if you leave it closed the way you're supposed to, it eats the batteries. So I don't know if there's something going on with the camera itself, but once I get new batteries, which I'm hoping to do that today because I have to go over to Family Dollars and get toiletries. We're almost out of toilet paper, which is never good. So I'll get some batteries later today. And I'm going to start doing videos on that, because when I do my videos on that, it's easy to render them, and it's easier to get them posted quicker, the vlogs. Or if they're inside, I can do them on my computer, just my regular camera software, instead of going through my Camtasia studio. So this way, you guys don't have to see part of the desktop, part of us. So I'm hoping that later this next week, because like I said, like I've said in previous videos, Joey does go away this weekend, and he won't be here. And with him not being here, I was thinking about sending my phone with him to get videos, but he's not going to record them anyway, so I'm hoping, like I said in a previous vlog, that they'll take pictures so that I can get the pictures, upload them, turn it into a slide presentation, kind of like, and post that. If not, I will post some in the, of course, they'll be on my Twitter and on our Facebook, which is Nicole Douglas Long. I still haven't set up it Joe Mama Facebook, and I probably won't until we get to closer to like 100 subscribers. I know when we hit 25, I want to do a 25 subscriber special, and I'd like your guys' input on what you'd like us to do. If not, believe me, we'll figure it out by then. We still got like 8 more subscribers to go. But I'd like to do something special then for that. And I really like to be able to do it on my other camera, because that one just, I like that one. I mean, nothing against my Kyocera, but it's not the best camera for recording. That's why there really hasn't been, besides for the work schedule, it's harder to record on the phone because it lags, and then there's, I don't know why the volume gets messed up on it, but the volume gets messed up, it lags, it can be harder than what it's worth. So hopefully I'll be able to do an upgrade here shortly, and I really don't want the iPhone. I'm not, and I And I know there's nothing wrong with the iPhones. I'm not talking bad about the iPhone. But I love Samsung. And I really would like to get another Samsung, like an HTC or something. But I need something with a larger internal hardware. Memory. Not even memory space. Oh my goodness. I know I've been up for a few hours, but you really can't tell. I need some more coffee. I mean, granted, yes, I have a memory. There it goes again. I may be able to talk a lot, but it doesn't mean that I can talk properly. I need a better phone. And then, but I'm still not giving up on the Pokemon Go. I'm still trying to record. It just can be very frustrating. That doesn't sound like your daddy. Oh, it's not. You are up early. I didn't think we'd see you in this video. I didn't figure it'd be until the next one and say hi to peeps. Hey, did you know about... Hang on, I gotta show you something. Oh, look what we got. I did catch a year snort. Your snort.
55 from Canada.
Yes. He wanted to learn Hex, but Hex sucks, so I didn't teach him Hex. And when we do get Nightmare, it goes down here in the corner to replace the... Which, I mean, this one's a good one, too, but it replaces Dark Pulse.
Yes.
That's what I thought. I mean, Dark Pulse is good, but Nightmare is better. But so is that other one.
Shadow Ball?
Not Shadow Ball, not Nightmare, but the Sleep, the Dream Eater.
Well, it does 100 damage.
Right, I mean, that's awesome. I caught a, in this tent, there was a TM, it was 07, I believe. It was, in there we got the,
Oh, fuck.
07, it was hail we got there. Now, over here, we got one too. We got Waterfall.
What? Waterfall's in the game?
Mm-hmm. And you catch it right over here behind the waterfall.
Where did you get that? You watched the YouTube?
No, I did not. I came, if you watch our last video, I was over here because I've been over here catching the, you know, the ones that you don't have. And I came right up to here, and when I turned, I'm like, oh man, that would be cool if you could actually go behind there as a little waterfall. And as I did, there was one over here, and it had the TM waterfall. It's right here. 102 waterfall. Which, it's 80 power, 100% accuracy, and may cause flinching.
I might give this to my Blastoise. Because I have it on my Gyarados and probably Dragonite's the strongest move besides, don't get rid of Scald.
That's 80 with 100. It would be, that may burn, that causes flinching. I know these two are awesome. You don't, I wouldn't
get. Don't get rid of that. Don't get rid of that. I might get rid of that.
You might trade Scald for.
No, for right now, I'll keep that.
Right.
Unless if I need them.
Right.
Waterfall.
No. Yes. Okay. Go do what you need to do and when you come back. Yeah, so all I've been doing is leveling them up. I keep hitting spacebar instead of shift. I knew he'd be excited about that waterfall. Thank God I watched the YouTuber. No, that was my own lucky find. Thank you. I didn't expect him up. You must have woke him up while you were up there, huh? When you were making cigarettes? Yeah. Oh, really? Oh, no, we get to do some recording tonight. And we'll do some Guts and Glory and some of the other ones. You notice in this chair, I have to have the computer tipped back some because this is at the lowest setting and I still sit so high. But that's why the screen. But it comes from right about here. Oh, so it works out perfectly. Where are you going? Bye, Joe Obama. I think he wants to get a shirt on. I have to go up and go in the town and heal him. Their moves are getting low. Time to go back up into town. Muck needs to be healed up anyways. Yeah, that's what I figured you were doing. Oh, there's three people in a room that actually have the badge. I have to go in town and...
Hey!
I know, but go towards town because we gotta heal them up because their levels are... Their use is getting low.
I don't like the screen like that.
I know, but you gotta have it like that. So that
what's the max level in the game, 80?
I don't know.
Probably.
See, that's why I have to get to, they got like, I mean, you still got enough to use it. You don't have to mega. I know it's so cool to mega them. I'm just saying you don't have to. They can take them out in one shot.
Right, level 55 against right. The level 36.
Five levels.
And with an 80 power move, of course I'm going to knock it out. I'm sure it doesn't even have 85 health. No. 80 health.
I don't know. Yeah, you can... And the door that we come in through here is not the same one that she's standing on. I did come over here and check this out. I've already fought her.
Yeah. But there's a secret code, and you need two Pokemon, and they're really rare. And that's the way how you get Regieuse.
Oh, okay.
But I'm not taking that long for a stupid Regie that I will probably... Not be able to catch because...
Look over this way. Down there is... No, turn around. Is it down here? Alright, go out one. Go out. Down over here is where she's at. No, up here.
I know where
she's right there. She's right there. Yeah. You can go up and go up through that one and then go straight across.
Oh, it moves!
Because that's the gym. There's the Poke Center.
Logan's log squad showed me something.
Oh.
What's that?
That's sweet. I didn't even know.
Rare that. Candy.
Nice. All right. So that's so that you can level up, right?
Yeah.
It's under items, isn't it? Or there? Oh no, it's just up some.
Somewhere around here.
I just
here.
Saw it.
What did I see? I know what the rare candy looks like.
Will you stop? I'm petting you. You do not... What, do you think you need to be in the videos? All of the videos?
Yes.
There it is.
It's in medicine. Yes. Do I use it on... What level is my team? Which one would it be the best to use on? 55, maybe. Maybe.
Absol just went up to level 70.
Yes. Mux still needs to get to 70, but he's pretty close.
Mm-hmm.
And he's beast. Look at that.
I know he is. He's a beast.
Except his speed. But that's but that's obvious. No, he's full effort is maxed out on attack.
Nice.
Now, Greninja.
Yeah, I haven't been using Greninja.
my boy Greninja here. Yeah, he's almost maxed out.
Yeah, he is.
But he's got an attack and speed. Look at that. But
that's awesome.
It's special defense and defense on so high. And then you've
your
got
Charizard's awesome too, though.
Charizard. He's maxed out always.
Nice.
He's always been maxed out. So I should
Go in and save or heal him. Check out your new Pokemon. You now have 143.
Mom, you caught way too many. Thanks, though.
I got you your Vanillite.
Yes.
And your Swinub. You didn't have him. You didn't have Seal. Box 4.
Ooh, I'm on box 4?
Yep.
Okay, so you've got.
Uh-huh.
And then we got Snow first. Yes, I should
feel.
Can
you?
Yeah. Seal.
Yeah. Bergmite.
James still gets you.
And him. Snorunt.
Cool.
No, which other ones did you, I remember that heal him up, dude. That's why you're in here.
Mom.
Yes.
They're all max health, except
it's,
him.
But it's not their health, it's their moves.
I know.
God bless you. Yeah, no, those ones really don't hurt. I think Muk's low. But that's because he had Confused put on him. He was hitting himself. He was beating himself more than what the other Pokebot was doing it.
He was full health.
And it was the time before.
I should probably go level up my Gengar against fighting the people in the gym, because I don't want to fight the gym leader. He's too powerful. He's scaly. I know where I'm going. That's a possible way, and over there's a possible way.
But this is, that ain't where I've been going.
You've been going on the other side.
Yeah, oh, you're actually going into the dark gym.
Yeah, I'm just gonna fight the trainers before the, one guy.
Hi.
Hi.
Watch your step in here.
Oh, wait, Gengar's first. Well, that's good. So I can switch out to either Greninja or Charizard.
Leopard.
Leopard.
Leopard. But it looks like Leopard.
I don't know if it is a leopard.
So he's got 3 Pokemon. And they are level 68.
Yeah, man. You too low, man. You can't deal with my Charizard, man.
No. Charizard's more powerful. Sucker Punch.
But it failed.
Mega.
This is going to be awesome looking, because I don't know what it looks like when he's in the darkness. I'm gonna beat the gym before you do.
It's okay. I deliberately got on your slide to level it up. And catch Pokemon.
That's cool.
Yeah, it is. Ooh, that's sweet.
I'm tired of the red flame.
Bye, Leopard.
Instead of blue flame, more red flame, black flame.
Charizard 77. Flare Blitz. Ooh, what's that? Is that a good move?
Just look.
It's a good move, ain't it? 120, 115. User receives recoil and may burn its opponent.
And it does 120 damage to you.
Yeah.
Oh, I hate that move. No. Yes.
You didn't click yes. You clicked no. You did what I did normally.
Scrafty. Yes, I will switch to my Gengar.
And then switch to something else, huh?
Probably. Maybe Greninja. Oh, it's dark. Stay with Charizard!
Come back, Charizard. Mega.
X.
Whoa.
One smash, I can see. But he got hurt with recoil. I'm going away. See ya! Phew.
Charizard flew up high.
After you finish him, we're gonna have to save the video because it's at 20 some minutes now.
How about we could make it like 30 minutes?
I'm trying to keep it in between 20 to the higher side of 20. I'm trying to keep them under 30 minutes.
Sweet, that scam that I got.
You got a book. It's a bubble blister.
That right there, Mom. I went up, made my heel at the bottom of that.
The cover?
Yeah.
It will too.
Greninja! Exactly 200 health.
Go, Greninja!
Gengar can be really, really fast. How was that super? That's not even supposed to be effective. Psychic and Dark is super effective against Psychic and Psychic. Oh yeah, cover half water, but that still doesn't make sense. Show me an effect, mate. Liar, liar, pants on fire. Match, how did that fast? That was a bit faster than me. Well, that's a pretty quick Pokemon.
Four times. What did he snatch?
I don't know. My ability? Don't you dare. Oh. It must have been that move. Well, of course I'm faster. I'm like Greninja. Greninja become Ash.
And then here it comes.
And it can actually,
I go off camera. They don't want to see you blowing your nose. No. That should be it. Yep. I've been left in the dark for too long. Oh, I've used some of your money, so that's why it's lower than. Alright, Pete. I bought Great Balls. I'm almost back up to your 6,000 that you, or 7,000 that you have.
Yeah, I kind of spent it all on them.
On any, everything
Ultra
but
balls.
Ultra balls, yeah.
No.
Don't start it yet.
Get wrecked. We'll probably make it.
Oh, I shouldn't even joke around.
What?
There was a channel I seen it on. Landon Productions, there's a YouTube channel that the parents in that are pranksters and their kids. And they prank the kids. I mean, yes, from what I've heard, it was a little rough. But it said fake in the title, even, or linked in there. But people got offended by it. And they even called Children's Services on the parents for pranking them too hard.
Brick break is super effective because it's dark and fighting is good against dark.
Right. He's got some good moves. Muff does.
Yes, he does. I'm never going to get rid of his movesets because he's got Rock Smash, which only does 40 damage, but that can get rid of those rocks that are in my way. Those pesky rocks.
Right. 73.
And once Gengar hits level 60, he's going to be around the level of my team. He wasn't that
so
far.
I shouldn't joke around about, you know.
About what?
Punching you or anything like that, because people may take offense to it. And God, why did it glitch the trainer?
It does that a lot.
Okay, so I wasn't seeing. Okay.
So that one, nothing. I really don't know which one I want to choose. Brick break!
Brick break for Brick Bronze.
Takedown. He got hurt by recoil. And now.
Oh, I'd still get him out of there.
What? You want to taste? No. It's half dark, but so if they use any dark moves, it wouldn't be that effective.
Alright, taunt. He fell for taunt.
But now, now I'll still have all my moves.
Oh, yeah. Is it psychic good on him?
Nope. It's not even going to be effective. That's going to be not very effective.
Fighting?
That protects myself. That's protect.
Detect.
Yeah, but it's protect.
Oh, okay. So, Mega Horn then? Would bug work on him?
I don't know. And I'll pay attention. But I'm still a lot better at you than this game. I'm a really, really good Pokemon player.
No, but I can sit here and level up your Pokemon for you, huh?
Yep. Oh yeah, that must have been. Oh yeah, that was super effective.
Fail. Switch them out.
Yep.
Gengar.
Yep.
Go, Gengar. But guess what? Come back, Gengar.
What?
Blastoise.
And after this guy, I gotta go heal.
Yeah, you do. But we'll save it while you're healing, so. And render it and get it ready.
Fight. Mine.
Fight. So, can you mega him? Oh, no, you don't have that on him.
Oh.
So, Hydro Pump, right? Or would it be your normal moves?
Hydro Pump!
Okay.
It does 110 damage.
Sweet.
Take down. Now he's gonna kill himself. You idiot.
Yep. So that is the second part of the second trainer of the 7th gym, but we'll go and rebattle him again, because once you leave, you gotta...
What? No, you don't. That was what it was in the, one gym you didn't have to battle again.
Oh, really?
You just, the ones you didn't battle, you don't have to battle again. The ones you didn't battle, you battle again. But the ones you did battle...
Is that deliberate?
No, yeah, I was just trying to...
I thought you had to go heal.
I'm gonna. I just wanna see.
Wake up. Talking about waking up. Alright, peeps. We're gonna end this video. Thanks for watching. If you haven't hit the subscription button yet, please do so. Subscribe down there, somewhere down there.
Yeah, it's gonna be, I'll put it on the screen. It's gonna be,
It's under our name. It should be here somewhere.
Yeah, but it can also be on the screen. And if you hit subscribe, there's this little bell.
Next to it?
Yep. And it'll say, send me all notifications for this channel. And if you do that, you will join the Notification Pokemon Breakground Squad! Project Pokemon Squad.
You will join the Log Mama Squad. How are they going to join the Log Squad if it's our notification? They ain't going to get his notifications from us.
Yes, they will.
All right, peeps, if you liked it, please hit that like button. Let us know. You broke the game?
I'm glitching out. Look, I'm glitching out.
Thanks for watching.
Mom.
Thanks for watching. We'll catch you in the next video. Bye.
Bye. Boy.